Channel. It's Monday morning. As you can see, I look tired. It's 9 a.m. The kids are sitting here for school. Well, Ben's about to be sitting. He was just in the bathroom. There's Emma. There's Sebastian. And Ben's coming to do study hall. He has what they call XL, which is like a study hall. And he's gonna study. His cards over there on the table. Science. And then next period it's science, and they have to play a game of Jeopardy with those cards to study because tomorrow's a test. So I'm gonna go down and exercise. That's why my hair's a mess. I don't care. I'm going to exercise, and then I'll do my list of the day. Let me show you. So my list for today is over here. I gotta go downstairs now, defrost the chicken for dinner. I wanna get on Target and see if I can place an order to pick up. I need a candle for the centerpiece for Thanksgiving. I'm gonna make the game for Thanksgiving. I need Benjamin to pick out his outfit for Thanksgiving and my husband tonight. Have Sebastian figure out his. Hopefully we're gonna color my hair tonight. We have some stuff to drop off to a homeless guy that we know of in town. I gotta bring Sebastian to work at 3:30 and clean up this hallway of things that need to go downstairs for another drop off to Savers, because our local Salvation Army is closed now due to COVID. I also need to edit and upload the weekend vlog, which I did not write on there, so I gotta write that so I remember. I'm getting the photos. This is just a pop-up that happens. The computer's old. Takes another 6 minutes before all the pictures come onto iMovie, and then I'll begin to edit when I'm done. So let's write that in and go exercise. Have patience. Good morning, guys. It's 20 of 9. Ben is trying to get into his first class, the PE.
I'm just going back and
forth. Emma just had, are you having breakfast, Emma? All right, so eat breakfast, get off your computer, so you can eat breakfast and brush your teeth before the school actually starts. Because that's what you should be doing. Oh, Jesus. A juice in the morning? Would have been better to have OJ. Teddy's sitting here. Are you helping out Ben? You helping him out in middle school? So, here's my list of the day. We've got to make the game. We've got to email some more people for Ben and Emma to tell them that they're going to go into school in January. I could make the cookies. I have these little containers. Let's see if I'll zoom you in. That I found in my cupboard, and I said, well, they're still good. See them up there? It's like tubes. There's two of them. Chocolate chip and a cranberry. So I was thinking maybe to make them, but then I don't want to have, like, I don't know, too many. They're probably not going to make a lot of cookies, so I don't want to have a lot hanging around for Thanksgiving. I do have to run to the market, but I'm thinking I'll do that when Emma's at dance class tonight. We wanted to get the butter, the turkey butter, but I saw it weeks ago, and they're all sold out now. I try calling every place around. Ben, so I need celery, cream cheese, and chicken broth. So I'll get that tonight. I need to figure out some stuff with our trip in May for Disney. And, oh, we want to see if maybe tonight, there's a homeless guy we found out about that's living in the car at a parking lot nearby at McDonald's. And we have some stuff from when we did, like, the scouting for food stuff that we want to go bring to him. A woman just did on Monday, brought him a hot meal. So maybe we'll bring him a hot meal, maybe on like Friday or something. We'll see when we have time to do it for him. So that's pretty much my to-do list for today. And then like bring down the laundry basket. You know, when I'm done making the game, bring my supplies downstairs. I got a few things over by the fridge to bring downstairs, the paint and stuff. A blanket, the bag from Target pickup yesterday is for the centerpiece for Thanksgiving. I gotta go finish that up today as well. Just putting a candle inside the vase. Oh, he got on to Jim. Good. Here he is. Sebastian's doing stuff for high school. I don't know what he's up to right now. And mommy's tired. I went to bed early. I didn't watch any videos on YouTube last night before bed. Dad had me hooked on...
My teacher can see you videoing. Don't do that.
Don't do that. Well, I'll try to stay over here. Oh. All right, guys. So, yeah, I'm going to wait and go to the market when I take her to dance class. That'll give me something to do during that 45 minutes. Sebastian has to go to work, so I gotta leave at 3:30 today, take him to work. And her dance class is for 7:15, so I'll leave at 7. Alright, I'm gonna finish eating and brush your teeth. School starts in like 10 minutes, so go brush. We'll talk to you later. Alright, so it is now just 5 minutes to noon. I sat in the living room and I made the game for Thanksgiving. It's gonna be Family Feud. It's gonna be fun. I have, I think, 11 rounds of it I made using the backs of the poster boards. So that'll be fun. So now I'm gonna move on to the next thing on my list. I made the cookies as well. They're not the greatest, but the kids aren't. Then they're eating them. So Emma's watching a turkey movie. And she has lunch at 1. Ben just had lunch at 11:15. And Sebastian, I think he's going to wait till he's done school around 12:30. So, yeah, I'm going to work a little bit more. And then at 12:30, I'll probably go make me and Emma a lunch. And, yeah, and we'll be working on some more stuff. Getting ready for Thanksgiving. Alright guys, Daddy's home. It's 20 past 6. I'm about to take Emma to dance class. We had tacos tonight. And let's see. Yeah, there should be enough for Sebastian to have a couple. I gotta go buy some more bread. Oh, throw it away. Hot glue? Maybe, but... Or super glue or something, yeah. Good morning, guys. It's Wednesday morning at 8:15. Me and Ben. Emma's waking up. She's on her bed still. Easy. So, the plan for the day. I gotta get ready soon and leave here by 9:30. To go to the Girl Scout store to get some candy that I have to pick up.
Wanna go?
And then...
Wanna go, Teddy?
We want to.
Wanna go?
Sweep up the kitchen floor and mop it. I'll have probably Sebastian do that. There's a vacuum in the living room. I'm gonna want to. I think what we'll do is we're gonna keep the table set after we eat, the kitchen table, and then come in here to do bingo. And then the other game that I made yesterday. And we're going to use the tray tables and I think the coffee table to do the games. That way, I like to be able to keep the table looking pretty and do dessert again. Well, actually, what we like to do with my family is I bought English muffins to make like either a turkey sandwich or a stuffing sandwich. And then if there's like leftover soup, we can have it again for dinner around like... say like 6 o'clock or so, and then we could do dessert after that.
Wait for Thursday and then
tomorrow. Yeah. So we could do that, but after we eat, before we have our dinner leftovers, we're gonna play games and hang out and stuff. So, I think like we could do like that. So I'm gonna wanna clean off his table, leave the bottom obviously, but clean off his table. Although like I wanna have to figure out like I want tissues out, you know, but even just for today and tomorrow, we'll clean it up. We got stuff to take downstairs. It's on the table and down over there next to the fridge. We'll have to clean up the counter in the kitchen. Make sure, you know, today and tomorrow we have to do dishes like we normally would. And then probably like after lunch, I'll start washing the dishes. And well, I gotta see what dinner is, if I'm deciding if I'm setting the table before or after dinner, because depending on what dinner is, you know what I mean, well, we'll need the table to sit for dinner, so we'll see. Emma, you coming over here? Yeah. Because we're gonna get ready. So like I haven't even opened the shade yet. We put the lamps on because we did. We're gonna have to try to give Teddy a bath. So.
Yesterday I put in a different hair in my bed, but then it was perfect.
Morning.
Yesterday.
Today. Huh?
I parted my hair differently.
Oh. Just this morning?
Yeah.
Oh, let me see. Sit up. Oh, yes. I like it. We did that last year too. We were trying it, right? Or was that early pandemic? Yeah, I think it was before pandemic we were doing it.
I want to start doing it.
She wants to do it now.
What?
Parting her hair like that. Alright, guys. We gotta go get ready. Alright, guys. So it is now 1:15. As you see, I was able to clean off the table. The kids helped me. We brought up dishes and stuff. That's about where it's gonna be, the table. We're on two chairs right now, so those will go right there. And I'm gonna get a folding chair for here for probably Steven and someone at the other end. So next is gonna be to wash all the dishes and then set up the table. So I wanna try to figure out at least the centerpiece, but then I'll probably put the plates on as well. And tonight we'll just kinda sit over at the living room, and we're having some leftover American chop suey, so. on. Let me show you. I have some twine, brown twine. What I'm thinking of doing is putting the silverware inside the napkin, tying it around with the twine, and then I've got little name tags out of some brown, a thick cardstock kind of thing with the names. Make a hole, put it through the twine, and then maybe slip the word as well, just as a decorative piece. And then obviously, so have the silverware inside the napkin. And then I got the black bowls, which I was thinking I'd have room, but I don't. So what I might just do is, once everyone sits, tell them to just kind of give me the little plate, and then I'll give them each a bowl, and then I'll take the plates. But like, to put the bowl and then the napkin, that would be too much, like weirdness. So I'll just have the bowls like sitting over here. I got a couple more to dry up. So I'm thinking that's what we'll do. So I like it. I added, these are the two styrofoam pumpkins from Dollar Tree. I painted one brown, one white with the opposite color stems. I got the ribbon from Michael's, glued them on. This is one from Dollar Tree with the like felt, well, or suede or something. So then I did it here, and then I had a brown smaller one from Dollar Tree. I made these with Dollar Tree vases, the ribbons from Michael's. Those are from Dollar Tree. Then these are little hats, the salt and pepper shakers. That's a scarf from Dollar Tree for my table runner. I bought the tablecloth from Amazon. The wine cups are Dollar Tree. All the dinnerware is Dollar Tree. The napkins are from Amazon, a pack of 12. And then these I get from Dollar Tree. I've had the rope, so it didn't cost me much at all. The bowls are from Dollar Tree, so I love it. All right, so now it's 5 minutes to three.
Well, okay, no, I see how it is. You can run through a wall of fire.
I'm watching Chicago on demand. The kids love the show and they don't get to watch it at night. So Ben's here. Emma's over there.
With the blooper.
I'm gonna wait because I can't do the silverware in the napkins until tomorrow because we need our silverware most likely.
Cocktails and money lunch. Like a perfect Friday night, right?
Yeah. And really, I don't even have a lot of knives.
Yes!
So I gotta figure that out with Steven tonight. We might have to go buy some more knives. But we'll see. We got some. They all won't match. So I'm gonna wait and do that tomorrow. I'm gonna get the two folding chairs, but we can get those tomorrow, so we'll have more room in the kitchen. So
I think this is where they go.
I gotta put the ironing board away once it cools.
This is it.
This is one piece.
We'll have to clean this off tomorrow. I want that cleared off so we can play the games. Candy will go put that in her car for her mother. When she gets here, I'll have her go put that so she doesn't forget it. So now I get to rest. Sebastian's got therapy at 3:30 virtually, so he's downstairs. Yeah. Steven's at work, so probably, hopefully he could be done around now. We'll have to give him a text and see what's happening. So we'll see. So me and Steven are leaving. When I wanted to show you, he added around the door. And doesn't that look nice? It does. I love it. I love the colorful ones. It's making me think of like being a kid again. I like it, and our neighbors have stuff too. They got the helicopter and Mickey Mouse, and they got like snowflakes on their house. So it's pretty cute. So we're gonna go get some alcohol for tomorrow. All right, so we found what we wanted. Let's see. Exotic fruits. Strawberry, sangria, and we got a peach. I didn't care for the peach. What's this one? Ooh, a pineapple strawberry. Ooh, I want that one. That's a definite. Which one do you like? There's raspberry, a white pear, cherry, a mango strawberry, sangria strawberry. I don't know.